Hi, in this short video, I'm going to show you a walkthrough using an Azure Resource Management template that with one click will allow us to deploy a fully functioning application for shortening URLs. It uses Azure Functions and Azure Table Storage, and I think you'll be pretty amazed by how fast and easy this process is. My name is Jeremy Lickness. I'm a cloud developer advocate with Microsoft. Let's get started. To get started, I've navigated to the GitHub project at serverless URL shortener. All that I need to do to kick off this process is simply click the Deploy to Azure button. Now I can enter some information about where I want the project to deploy. I'm going to make sure my correct subscription is selected, give it an app name, we'll call this Demo URL Shortener. And you can fill out some other information and just click Next. This page just confirms the resources that are going to be created. We've got Application Insights, a storage account, and a website, which is going to be our Function App website. So we'll go ahead and click Deploy. Now that our resources are created, we can click Manage to go view them in the Azure portal. Let's take a look at the function that was generated. I'm going to click on it in the resource list. Then I'm going to open the URL ingest, which is the function that creates a short URL. I'm going to expand the test tab and add a request body. Then I'm going to tap run. And I immediately get a response back that I can copy and paste. And see that my URL shortener is working.